it is the drug that has sparked the most hope.
With the chloroquine, I think it could be something really incredible.
And now the FDA has fast-tracked a clinical trial to see if it really does work.
Less than a week.
Less than a week. Wow.
Yeah.
That's how long it took the University of Minnesota to get its trial approved, a process that usually takes months. Dr. Tim Shacker, who studies infectious diseases there, is trying to determine whether the common anti-malarial drug hydroxychloroquine might actually slow COVID-19.
So the question we're asking is, if you take hydroxychloroquine after an exposure, will that prevent you from getting infected?
He's looking for 1,500 patients to participate in the trial. In just days, hundreds signed up.
And an interim analysis is likely to occur, you know, in the next several weeks. Right. It will tell us with certainty what, you know, if this drug makes a difference.
The malaria drug, taken in pill form, essentially defends red blood cells against a parasite that's transmitted by mosquito bites. New York doctor Zev Zelenko is not part of the University of Minnesota trial, but he's been taking the drug himself.
I'm extremely high risk, so I am taking hydroxychloroquine.
He's also prescribing it to hundreds of his patients suspected of having COVID-19.
What I found was there were zero deaths, there were zero intubations, and I only had 4 hospitalizations.
But there are possible dangers. The Mayo Clinic issued a warning this week that doctors need to determine which patients are at risk of potentially fatal arrhythmia.
We wanted to bring attention to is the issue of drug-induced sudden cardiac death.
At the University of Minnesota, researchers say they hope to know soon if the drugs work.
You're talking months, not years.
If everything goes according to plan, I'm talking months, not years.
Gabe Gutierrez, NBC News, New York.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.